All's quiet, but that could change at any second. And just like that, we have something on. Hey, it's Joe of Joe's Carp Adventures. It's Friday, May 17th. Got off work a little early, so I probably got about an hour to fish, so I thought I'd head out to the neighborhood lake and try the Euro rods. There they are. We're hoping for a capture. You'll be the first to know. Be nice to capture a run on the bite alarm here as I sit here. See my rod tips, my middle rod tip bouncing a little bit, but I don't know if that's due to wind or due to something messing. But the bite alarm should tell me if I get a bite. All's quiet, but that could change at any second. And just like that, we have something on. Ooh, looks like a catfish. He's over top of my line. He did. Let's get over here. You know, there's something about their fight. It's a pulsing fight. He's not any too happy to be hooked. Let's see while he's doing that. Get this net down in the water. There he goes. When he's ready, which he's not just yet. Feels, yeah, he's a, I mean, he's not huge, but he's a decent channel cat. Yeah. What? Well, I didn't want that to happen. All right, let's see. There we go. Something broke. Something broke just as I got him in the net. All right, let's see what we got here. That's a nice channel cat. That's a pretty channel cat. I'll let you see he's longer than my boot. All right, let's get you up. Let you go. All right. That was a nice capture. There you go. That was nice. That was very nice. Alright.